Israel the Wealth.
And I'm Jeff Watson. We are here at the end of day three of World Short Sale Main Event 2. It was in Scottsdale, Arizona. If you weren't here, you missed it. Right, Israel?
Absolutely. You definitely missed out. If you don't know about Shrek, look him up.
StrategicRealEstateCoach.com.
Exactly. But, Jeff, I mean, you were speaking about private lending.
Yes, private lending, talking about asset protection.
Shaking the money tree.
Shaking the money tree, because I have yet to meet an investor that has all of the money they will ever need for the rest of their life for all of their deals.
Exactly. So what exactly is private lending?
Private lending is getting money from somewhere other than a bank.
Okay.
It could be from friends, it could be from neighbors, it could be from somebody else's retirement account, it could be anything.
So when people are talking about doing cash deals, what exactly is a cash deal?
A cash deal means somebody gave them the cash to close the deal.
And that pretty much means they didn't go to a bank to get that, right?
Correct.
Okay.
The bank makes you jump through too many hoops, slide into too tight of a box, and it just doesn't work.
Okay, so are some of the benefits of working with cash lenders?
Well, cash lenders are able to close quickly. Banks don't help you do that, because banks have got their process and their procedures and their formulas and their mandates and their policies and all that other stuff. I'm not ripping on banks. I'm just saying what they are.
I mean, it is what it is.
It is what it is. You know, and we've got private lenders that, if you know what you're doing, it's a give them the information, it's pass or play, and you know in 24 hours or less.
Pretty much. And how does an investor go about finding?
Well, the best way to do it is to get a hold of my course, Shaking the Money Tree.
Okay.
From Strategic Real Estate Coach. Okay. Jack Sternberg and I co-authored this product. It will teach you everything you need to know to go out and locate them, how to talk to them, what to say to them, what to show them, and how to basically line them up so you've got your own portfolio of private lenders that are ready to step in when you need them.
Absolutely. I mean, that's awesome. When you can take the issue of money away, I mean, you're doing, that's pretty much every investor's biggest challenge is finance.
If you had all the money you needed, what kind of deals could you do?
Oh my God, I can't imagine. I'm going to commercial next. I mean,
There you go.
Pretty much, there's no limit to the type of deals.
Hey man, it has been a pleasure.
Always.
We'll see you again soon.
Very soon.
All right. Thank you so much.
Thanks.
Peace.
Man.